In this video, I will show you how to download media files from Outlook email in mobile. So if you received a video or a photo or a voice audio in your Outlook email and now you want to download the media in your mobile, here's how to do it easily. So first of all you have to need on your mobile, go ahead and open the Outlook app and now just open the email, and here we can see a video attachment. Now just tap on the video and here we can see the video is playing. Now to download the video in your mobile, just tap on this three dot and here just tap on device, and here we can see the video from the email successfully downloaded on my device. So I'm going to my gallery and going to albums and opening download album, and here we can see the video I just downloaded from Outlook email. And now to download any photo, go to your Outlook, go to the email and just open the photo, tap on this three dot and just tap on save to device, and the media will be saved on your gallery. So that's how we can download media files from our Outlook email in mobile. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.